Hello guys, this is King and welcome to PinoyTube. So for this video, i-game test natin yung Cherry Mobile Omega X sa Marvel Super War. So, ang na-detect niyang setting guys ay high sa battle graphics, system graphics high din. So, meron din siyang high frame rate mode tsaka interface model. Yan. So, testingan natin yung high frame rate mode. Tapos yung ibang resources, tingnan natin. HD background, HD sound effects. So, da-download muna natin lahat ng expansion niya. So, na-download na natin lahat ng resources niya guys. Na HD, sound effects, HD background, lahat. So, te-testingan na natin.
Heroes, attack!
So, naka-high settings tayo, guys.
Defeated.
So, pag naka-high tayo, guys, medyo nakaka-experience tayo ng onting stutter.
An enemy hero has been defeated. An enemy hero has been defeated.
Pwede nating palitan yung setting sa medium. Tapos gawin nating high frame rate.
An enemy hero has been defeated. An enemy turret has been destroyed. An enemy hero has been defeated. An enemy hero has been defeated. Victory streak. An enemy turret has been destroyed. Double KO. Rampage. An enemy hero has been defeated.
Dress for this call.
Victory streak. Victory streak. Amazing. An enemy turret has been destroyed. An enemy turret has been destroyed. Yeah. hero has been defeated.
Everybody chill out.
Shut down. An enemy turret has been destroyed. An allied hero has been defeated. Double KO.
Put him on ice.
Shut down. An enemy turret has been destroyed.
So far guys, pag naka medium settings tayo, high frame rate, na kaya naman kahit sobrang tambak na yung kalaban, hindi naman tayo nakakaranas ng ano.
Rampage! An enemy hero has been defeated. Narcissus! Double KO! An enemy hero has been defeated. Sayang. An enemy turret has been destroyed.
Pentakill na eh.
Thank you.
be careful. You might catch it.
Rampage! Amazing assist. Double KO.
Stay frosty, people.
An enemy turret has been destroyed.
So kung naku-curious kayo guys kung kaya ba ng Marvel ng Omega X yung Marvel Super War, wala kayong po problema yun kahit naka HD kayo or naka high frame rate mode kayo. And dinownload ko naman lahat ng resources. And sa una may experience kayong onting starter, pero pag yung nasa gameplay na kayo, nagiging smooth naman siya. And medyo worn to the touch lang yung banda dito sa likod ng Omega X, kasi syempre naka high lahat tayo kanina or medium tapos high frame rate. Pero kaya naman niya. Yun. So, sana na-inform ko kayo. So, if you like this video, guys, don't forget to like it. Kung hindi nyo naman, type dislike it. And for more PinoyTube videos, don't forget to subscribe. This is King of PinoyTube, signing out. Thanks for watching. Bye!